SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off read receipts on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. In this video, I'm using an iPhone 14 with the iOS 16.6 operating system. However, these same steps work for most other versions of the iPhone, as well as most other versions of iOS. If you would like to disable read receipts on your iPhone so that people can't see when you've read their text messages, then you can do so by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Messages option. Then you can scroll down again, and then you just need to tap the button to the right of Send Read Receipts to turn it off. When it looks like that, you aren't going to be sending read receipts anymore. Note that this won't affect your ability to see read receipts for other people that still have it enabled. If you can see those read receipts now, you'll continue to be able to, unless they choose to turn off their read receipts as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.